When I grew up, I spent summers on a pond in Massachusetts, and I think it was supposed to be like one of the cleanest bodies of water in the state. And I heard frogs like every night. That's what I went to sleep with. They were just constantly croaking frogs. And a few years ago, I went back there and there were no frogs. What does that mean, that we sort of wiped away this species that colored my life and I never thought about before they were gone?